Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Fiverr account online on your computer, and now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Fiverr account online on your computer, first open up your preferred browser as I've already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar, click over there and type in the address Fiverr, okay, Fiverr.com, and don't enter, and then you'll be directed to the home page of Fiverr. So let's wait for it, guys. And over here, guys, at the top right corner of the screen, you can see the join and the sign in button available for us, where my mouse is currently hovering. Click on that sign in button. And over here, guys, you can log into your Fiverr account with your Google or your Apple or your Facebook account, whichever account you choose. But guys, in order to log in, you will be required to choose either four of these. So guys, if you click on any of these buttons where it says continue Google, Apple or Facebook, or login page to your Google or your Apple or your Facebook will open. And if you log into your respective account, you will be signed into your Fiverr with your these social media platforms accounts. And with that being said, guys, in order for a manual login, click on the continue with the email or slash username button over here, and enter your email address or your username with which you have created an account on the Fiverr. And after that, enter your password over here, guys. And after entering your email address and your password, simply click on the continue button and you'll be signed into your Fiverr account on your computer. And with that being said, guys, this is how you log into your Fiverr account on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.